If you make people uniform, you can control them. If you teach people to read and think and question things, you lose control. So the best idea is to separate people if you wish to maintain a monetary system. It's called divide and conquer. By dividing people, they're not a threat. You can control them.
What we are trying is to see if we cannot radically bring about a transformation of the mind. Not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it. Give your heart and your mind with everything that you have to find out a way of living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else. Because in this, there is no teacher, no pupil, there's no leader. There's no guru. There's no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything. And to understand is to transform what is.
So, I hate to sound condescending and negative. I hate to throw out all this rhetoric. But I'm fairly irritated at this point. And I try not to be. I just want to make it understood that the entire system that we live in is a sham. It's a false system, falsity defined by the fact that it cannot be sustained. It's that simple. And we propose a resource-based economy. I hope everyone watching this film will go to www.thezeitgeistmovement.com and understand what we're doing. I hope everyone out there will understand that either we change or we die.
Of machines to free people from arduous, repetitive labor. A new consciousness is developing which sees the earth as a single organism and recognizes that an organism at war with itself is doomed.